guys, how's it going? My name's Andy, welcome back to Scottish Steam Productions and another video. Today we're looking at the USA 060 Tank 72 Worth Valley by Batman, produced exclusively for Model Rail. Okay, so here we are on Silson Steam Railway. Here is Worth Valley number 72, who will star on this railway quite a few times with 46441 and Daphne. Very slow and very smooth. Absolutely fantastic. And the other way. Remarkable. Absolutely remarkable. And full speed. So I think that's about it for this video. I can't really do much of a review at the moment. When I get a bigger layout, when I get my exhibition layout starting progress, then I might be able to do some better quality reviews. I mean, already this video is better quality than the one I did at the Ivert, because I look back at that and I just think, oh, that was horrible. Hi guys, how's it going? I'm Andy, welcome back to Scottish Steam Productions. I hope you enjoyed the last few videos that I've uploaded in 2017. I've had a blast making them. Now I want to make another quick announcement that is regarding the Hornby Peckets that have come out. So I wondered if there were any services out there that did repaints. Now luckily for me, one of my friends, Luke Ryan, who has a YouTube channel, and I thought back to Daphne at Rebel Steam Railway. I'll put another picture up here. So I was talking to Luke one day and I said, wouldn't it be great if Hornby released a Peckett in the version of Daphne? And I said, I just want someone to do a repaint of mine when it arrives so I can kind of simulate what it would have been like to have Daphne running again. And he said to me, well, I can do it for you. So we started talking and he has actually started progress. I went to see him yesterday at my local Model Railway Club. I gave the Peckett a good run in, and so far he has cut off the back of the cab, because as you saw in the previous picture, she doesn't have a back, or a cab back, I think that's the way it's said. So she doesn't have the back of a cab. She has what some Andrew Barclays did, and she had like two rails either side. So he's currently in the progress of doing that. I'll put a picture up here of the current progress. So that is the current progress, and he said once he gets the paint, he's gonna respray it, and I'm so looking forward to seeing the finished project. So I'll update you every time I get an update. So until then, we are pretty much, our goal is to get Dodo looking like Daphne. So that's the plan for now. Dodo is going to be turned into Daphne. So that is pretty much all I have to say for this video. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you're excited to see Daphne in model form. I definitely am. I know Luke's definitely going to do a good job. So thanks again for watching, everyone. Another update as soon as I get updated. So thanks so much for watching and I'll see you in the next video and see you later. guys, how's it going? My name's Andy, welcome back to Scottish Steam Productions, and today I am finally doing a review of Daphne, the 040 Cell Tank Peckett W4 class, built by Hornby, which was repainted and rebuilt by Luke Ryan at Thomas the Tank Engine Productions and Explosive Cookie. So without any further more delays, I'm going to get the lass out of the box, get her on the track, and let's have a look. So, first impressions of the loco. What do I think? Well, I think she looks fantastic. Oh, and it's missing a whistle. Now, looking at it from the back, he has done a great job with everything. One thing I was really impressed with was the extended coal bunker, which was probably no easy task. The same with removing the cab back. I still don't know if that's what it's called. What you're seeing in the coal bunker is real bits of coal that are glued in. And the coal bunker that's on the inside, I've added little bits of coal in there as well myself. And the plates that are on the water tank and the cab side are absolutely stunning. I really do like them. Now, regarding the cab, I am going to add some footplate crew, and the next big project for this loco is to get it digitally sound fitted.
That's right.
He's got the teddy bear right now.
I've got the pair kit already, I'm fine with that, we'll do it at some point.
You still do the GeoGrophy 6s?
I will definitely still do it now, it's even though we're not doing the world.
Yeah, double O is going to be in my room.
Yeah. If you stop it when it's like at the bridge.
You just need a lot more space for the O. The double O is coming in. Yeah. Yeah.
Called KSP Interstellar.
Yeah,
Good whistle, isn't it?
Thank you.
No.
tell you what.
Stay in the front.
Oh.
Perhaps this building is absolutely
triangulation.
Long train here.
I'm the fire alarm. Come.
That's what happens, like that.
Thank you. We're going to be desperate.